Thrush is a fungal infection caused by an overgrowth of Candida albicans, a type of yeast that commonly inhabits the mouth, throat, and genital areas. When it occurred in the mouth, we call it oral thrush. When it occurred in the genital area, we call it genital thrush, which can affect both males and females, and if it occurred in the vagina, we call it vagina thrush. It often appears as white, creamy lesions in the mouth, throat, vagina, and around the penis. I am Dr. Kayode. If not properly treated, thrush, also known as candidiasis, can lead to systemic candidiasis and invasive candidiasis. Invasive candidiasis presents a significant concern due to its high likelihood of complications, which can result in enduring health repercussions including 1. Endocarditis, characterized by infection and inflammation of the inner lining of the heart. 2. Endophthalmitis, involving infection of the eye's tissues and potential vision impairment. 3. Osteomyelitis, marked by inflammation and swelling within the bone. However, the following simple steps can cure thrush completely, and you will not need to worry about any complication. The drugs of choice are the antifungal medications. Your healthcare provider may prescribe antifungal medications to treat thrush. These medications may come in various forms, including oral tablets, lozenges, or oral suspensions. Common antifungal medications used to treat thrush include fluconazole, clotrimazole, nystatin, and miconazole. These medications help eliminate the candida fungus causing the infection. Remember that every drug has a side effect. To avoid these side effects, let's move to the second point. 2. Topical treatments. For oral thrush, topical antifungal treatments may be prescribed. These are usually in the form of oral gels or mouth rinses. Apply these medications directly to the affected areas as directed by your healthcare provider. This brings us to the next point. 3. Consult a healthcare professional. Before starting any treatment, it's important to consult with a healthcare professional, such as a doctor or dentist, especially if you're treating a baby or if you have underlying medical conditions. Number 4. Good oral hygiene. Practicing good oral hygiene is essential for treating and preventing thrush. This includes brushing your teeth at least twice a day. It's important to pay attention to cleaning your tongue and any dentures or dental appliances thoroughly. 5. Proper diet. Avoiding sugary foods and beverages can help prevent the growth of yeast in the mouth. Eating a balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, and whole grains can also help support your immune system, which may aid in fighting off the infection. 6. Address underlying health conditions. Thrush can sometimes be a sign of an underlying health condition, such as diabetes or a weakened immune system. If you have an underlying health condition contributing to thrush, it's important to manage that condition as well to prevent recurrence. Even after successful treatment, thrush can sometimes recur, especially if underlying conditions or risk factors persist. Be vigilant for any signs or symptoms of thrush and consult your healthcare provider if it reoccurs. 7. Manage risk factors. Certain factors can increase your risk of developing thrush, such as taking antibiotics, using corticosteroids, or wearing dentures. If possible, try to minimize these risk factors or take precautions to reduce their impact. 8. Use probiotics. Probiotics are beneficial bacteria that can help restore the balance of microorganisms in your mouth and prevent the overgrowth of Candida yeast. You can consume probiotics through supplements or by eating yogurt with gut-friendly bacteria. 9. Limit sugar intake. Candida yeast thrives on sugar, so reducing your sugar intake can help prevent the growth of the fungus. Avoid sugary foods and beverages, including sweets, sodas, and fruit juices. Opt for a diet rich in vegetables, lean proteins, and whole grains. 10. Complete the treatment course. Make sure to complete the full course of any prescribed medications, even if your symptoms improve before the treatment is finished. This helps ensure that the infection is fully eradicated and reduces the risk of recurrence. Remember, while there are many home remedies and over-the-counter treatments available, it's important to consult with a healthcare professional for proper diagnosis and treatment of thrush, especially if it's severe or recurrent. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.